Standing together.
Yeah, standing together. Go ahead.
Okay. Why don't you introduce me to your class? You know, they're new.
Well, they're two classes actually, beginning and an intermediate class. Mm-hmm. I know my class members, but I don't. Carmen, you can do it.
Okay, I'm gonna help you. Okay. Ella se llama la señora, la reverenda Gloria Tyler. Ella está, okay. Well, you can say in English and then I say in Spanish. Gloria, you say in English and I say in Spanish.
Yeah.
Say in English.
In English, let me say my name.
Yes.
Councilwoman Gloria Taylor.
Ella es una de las concejales que se está lanzando, está en ese momento, está reemplazando a alguien, pero va a lanzarse en el próximo grupo.
I'm going to try to be. Well, I want first of all congratulate you for taking this opportunity to learn English and to be, I hope, a more productive individual in our community.
Ella quiere felicitarlos a ustedes por tomar esta iniciativa de aprender inglés y ser más productivos en la comunidad.
And I do hope that this is the first step in you becoming American citizens, and so you can enjoy all of the qualities of being a citizen and an American.
Ella espera. Ella desea que todos ustedes tomen esta oportunidad para llegar el momento a hacerse ciudadanos americanos y pueda participar en todo el sistema y al mismo tiempo aprovechar todas las oportunidades que hay para los ciudadanos americanos.
¡Bravo!
Yes.
I am a former teacher. I am a retired high school principal. And now I am a city councilwoman, which means I am a representative for the citizens of Plainfield, of which I assume many of you are.
Okay, ella era anteriormente fue profesora, fue principal de una escuela, fue la esposa de un alcalde hace 25 años que trabajó con toda la comunidad. El alcalde fue una gran persona, yo trabajé con él mucho hace 25 años. I was telling you, your husband was the mayor and was very good with the community. Y ella, hoy en día, ella siempre ha trabajado con la comunidad. En este momento ella cogió la posición del señor que está alcalde, que era uno de los city councils. Ella cogió, pero ahorita tiene que lanzarse que el público la elija a ella. Entonces ella está en eso. Y ella representa a la comunidad de Plainfield y espera, como muchos de ustedes son residentes de Plainfield, que ella les va a ayudar. Ella va a estar allí para todos.
We need you to be citizens of our fair city of Plainfield. There is lots of work to be done. And we would welcome you as you on your journey and becoming not only learning English but becoming real citizens of not only our country but our community. And we look forward to your participation as citizens with us here in Plainfield.
Thank you. Les da la bienvenida a participar en el sistema. Ella les agradece, necesita que los apoyen, necesita que ustedes caminen con el sistema y se hagan ciudadanos, puedan participar en todo para poder hacer la diferencia en el área de Plainfield, trabajar con todos ellos. Okay.
As your councilwoman now, if you need me, if you through Carmen, if we can be of any support in your journey to become citizens and to participate in our fair city, please let me know and I will try to support you and help you in anything that you might need assistance in.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Ella dice que como concejal del pueblo, si ustedes necesitan algo, si ella puede ser un medio de un vehículo para ayudarles a que se hagan ciudadanos, con mucho gusto les ayuda. pueden venir a mí a través de mí. Ellos, ella está representando el pueblo en este momento. Cualquier cosa que se ofrezca, ella les puede ayudar.
Okay?
Muchas gracias. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. A citizen chief for 2 years, she's gonna become a citizen. He's a citizen, he's Cambodian,
yes.
And she's gonna be a citizen too. We have a couple here, so we have a couple people who already
excellent.
Working into that, and they all, you know, they're in English.
Okay.
Les digo que ustedes están en el proceso de ser ciudadanos, y lo cual es importante. We help them forever. We can, so.
Excellent.
So thank you, Gloria, and they really have a big heart to trying to let it. They all work and they die and trying
they're
to run here.
Faithful. And they come. They really want to learn. That's why I do this from my heart. It's not about money.
And this
it's
is
about them.
What money? We don't
what
have no money.
Name? Mr. Did you put Mr. What is your name, sir?
Bernard Harris.
Mr. Bernard Harris is the ESL teacher mm-hmm. here in this school. I'm going to call it. It's like a school.
Yeah,
it
is.
Class,
it's
okay.
School.
Thank
school.
You so much, sir, for your service.
Oh, you're quite welcome.
Really appreciate
okay, just stay there. We're going to have a picture of everybody.
Can you all sit? I'm going to get right here close to me.